You come into my house uninvited. You pay the price. We're not done. Everyone, get to the tarmac before Baird loses his ride home.
I'm taking this.
Corporal, more bad news, I'm afraid.
What is it now?
My people, transporting the other beacons. I need you to get to them immediately. Their convoy was attacked.
Where?
Close. Their last message was sent from the old city.
All right, we're on it.
Man, the nomads cannot catch a break.
Smoke up ahead! Shit. Yeah, it's a convoy, all right.
See what we can do.
Attack!
We're clear. Let's check on the beacon.
Paddock, mate. You hearing this?
He says the beacons are safe. I'll send someone to pick them up now. And don't worry. They'll be well armed. So go. Deal with your rocket.
All right. Delta out. All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
We have to take these nomads' skiffs one more time.
Hey, give them a break. They've been fighting out here alone for months.
Delta, I'm heading out. I'll be in touch.
All right, Baird. Safe travel.
You too. Good luck.
Oh, where to now?
The hangar. Everything's in place. Time we put that rocket together.
Sounds right to me. And anyway, I'm sick of staring at all this sand.
Let's get it done and head home.
Okay, let's go.
You guys, but I'm ready to assemble that damn rocket. Kait, take us to the hangar.
I may have complained a bit.
Or a lot.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you along.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Get the other side. Let's finish this. Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, "Get inside. Initiate the rocket assembly procedure. Launch aforementioned rocket and hope these satellites talk to ours." End quote.
Wait. Hope the satellite talks out?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Oh boy. We can understand why you never lost this rocket.
Another door. Help me.
And there we are. Everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah. See what happens.
Thank you.
Let's fix that nose cone before any more show up.
Jack, get this thing aligned.
Gratitude, really, I am. But I'd remind you, I'm hanging from the back of a fucking train. Oh, right.
Alright, rocket delivered. What now?
Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah.
Initiate launch.
And then head back to base.
Oh, bloody hell.
No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
Okay, well, the UIR definitely didn't design this with a jack interface in mind. All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy.
This is what's supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
Go!
Guys, down here!